What's up, guys? It's your man, Best Apparel, and I'm going to start a new series on my channel called Cop or Drop. It's going to be talking about if will I cop or will I drop, or will you cop or will you drop. Let's start with the Bred 11 Lows. These sneakers are set to come out, I think it's May 23rd, 2015. And as you can see, it's the same thing as the original Bred 11. It's the same outsole. It has red and black. And also, you see that carbon fiber, gray and black. But although, there's also one difference. As you can see, instead of a black liner on the original Bred 11, this has a red liner, inner liner. And also, I think if you've already copped the or got the normal Bred 11s that came out a few years ago, I don't think it would really be necessary to really buy these, because you already have them, unless you want to be some extra collector or something and have every single joint that comes out. So it has the same glossy upper, the tumble leather right there. Upper, and also the white midsole, and you see a little bit of a red outsole. It still comes with the Jordan on the back, the 23 right there. And has, instead of a Jumpman on the side, it does have a Jumpman on the back of the shoe, and looks like a clean shoe. If you want to cop, you could cop. If you want to drop, you could drop. I think it's a nice and clean shoe. You could wear them with, like, I guess khaki joggers, any color joggers. That's either black, red, and white, or gray. And I think this would be a nice lifestyle shoe. Looks durable, and also has really good comfort. As you can see by the midsole, like some nice mushy, good material on the midsole. And also, it also still comes with the additional, always the same, black rope lace. And on the tongue, you can see it says Jordan, the red Jumpman, right on the tongue. And on the upper tongue, it says nothing, like always. And yeah, don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment, and share on Twitter, YouTube, and everything. And stay fresh.